semi-final day has arrived. Hello my fellow Latter Day Saints, Kenzie Retro here, and welcome to semi-final day for the Rocket League NFL playoffs. Super Bowl is on the horizon, and we are going to have our own Super Bowl right here on this channel. The two semifinals today are the Houston Texans and the Los Angeles Chargers and the Los Angeles Rams and the Seattle Seahawks. Could we see a battle for Los Angeles for the playoff, for the Super Bowl? Let's find out. As you can see, I've turned it down to 2-on-2 just for the sake of one for offense and one for defense, just to make things a little easier. Which should make it a bit more difficult to score. Good first touch there from Retro. So 5 minute quarters. A bit of panel damage there from Retro. This is where having four quarters of play will make things a little more... got some panels gone already, and a demolition there. Retro on Myrtle. More panel damage there from Sundown. Another demolition there. Gotta be careful here. More panels gone. Chargers are in a little spot of bother now. Unless they can pull something out of the bag here. 2.5 minutes to go in this first quarter. More panels gone. A bit more damage there from Retro. And Sundown with the touchdown. And he only gets the 6 points for the touchdown. No extra point on this occasion. And straight out of the gate with a bit of panel damage. Myrtle responds with more damage of his own. And a demolition there. Now we're starting to lose panels. And another demolition. Imp demolishing Sundown there. There goes one of the panels. And oh! Did we just see a safety there? I think we did. No, Myrtle actually got a field goal. There we go, 3 points. Myrtle actually got contact and therefore gets the points. Seconds left. Well, I say touchdown. We already had a touchdown, but it was just a field goal on this occasion. Seconds to go. Ten seconds to go till the end of the first quarter. Nothing for LA as of yet. But that's only the first quarter, still everything to play for. Nicely done there from Retro. Nicely done there from Retro. That's a lot of damage there. Bit of damage there from Retro. The Texans have been very strong. And in the previous round, they managed to knock out the Patriots. 4 years running, the Patriots have yet to make it into the Patriots have been unable to make it past the second round. They always manage to get a first round bye, but the second round is where it just falls apart for them for some reason. Nice bit of damage there from Retro. That's a lot of damage there. And oh, Buckminster. Damage a total of 320 panels in the golf shop. Okay, I'll take that. Can you translate that into some... Can you translate that into some points for the Chargers? And oh, hang on. Was that a safety? Indeed, it was a safety. But that's only a 2-point safety. It's only a 2-point safety. They need something. To pull themselves back into the game. Twenty seconds left. Is Retro going to get the touchdown? No, he's not. And the Texans still ahead. And they had a golden opportunity. A golden opportunity to be able to pull something out of the bag here. But yet somehow the Chargers can't. Get anything. And is that going in? No, it isn't. A lot of panels gone. That's a field goal. I think that was a field goal. This is not looking good for the Chargers. But if it's any consolation, they'll get a third, they'll guaranteed another match regardless. And that's a safety! That is definitely a safety. The Chargers get something, but it's not what they wanted. They needed at least a touchdown to have a chance of actually staying in the game. But it doesn't look like that's going to be happening now. More damage there from Retro. Are we going to see something? No! The Texans are too good! Their defense is too strong! Their offense is too strong! The Chargers don't have a chance! And Retro... with the way Retro's playing right now, it's definitely not looking good. We got some more damage. Something now. And what was Cougar doing? Ten seconds left. One saving grace with this is that we're going to see overtime maybe? Yes, we will! Great save there from Retro. And he still can't get the touchdown. It's a lot of damage. Samara just nudges him out of the way. And Wolfman prevents the... And that's a safety! a safety in favor of the Texans. Well, we may have to accept that's it. Game over. It's game over for the Chargers. One quarter to go. They need two touchdowns with extra points to draw level and then go into overtime. But it's not going to happen. It's not going to happen. And still, Retro can't get anything. Time is running out for the Chargers. I mean, look at this. The crowd are all... The Chargers fans, look at this. The Charger fans are already on their way out of the stadium. The Chargers are heading home. The Chargers fans are heading home before the teams even finish their game. And no wonder. And Molly demolishes Retro! Great work there from Caveman, but I don't think it's going to be enough at this point. They really need something. But it's not going to happen. They'll have to settle. The third place match. And another safety. There we go, 30 seconds to go. Ten seconds left. Only 4 points for the Chargers, and every single one of them came from safeties. So no battle for LA for the Super Bowl. But you've got the Rams and the Seahawks next. And Boomer straight out of the gate. Nice work there from Retro. A lot of damage there from Boomer. And whoa, hello. And Boomer gets the field goal for the Seahawks. A lot of panels gone thanks to Boomer. Demolition there. And that's... Whoa! Jester, what a save. Gotta be careful here, and what? Oh my word, was that a safety? It was a safety, Hollywood had last touch, there's the safety. And that's 5 for the Seahawks now. Nice work there from Retro. They need to get something soon. And is it gonna be? No, it isn't! And again, Retro missed! This is not Retro's day. This is just not Retro's day. Sabertooth Demotion Sentis. They really need something here, preferably a touchdown. And Marley denies him the touchdown by demolishing him. gets a little bit of payback as well. Seconds left in this first half. At this point, the Seahawks will take anything. Is that going in? Finally! Finally, Retro has some good come to him! Finally! Retro gets a touchdown! It gives him something! Seconds left. And gotta be careful here. That crucial touchdown from Retro has given the Rams some hope heading into the second half. How crucial is that touchdown going to be heading into the second half? Is that going to help build momentum for the Rams? A lot at stake here, a lot to play for. Now you'd have half expected the ultra damage to come on, but not the case for Retro. Oh! Almost got the touchdown. But it wasn't to be on this occasion. More damage there from Retro. He has caused a fair amount of damage. Hello. I think what happened there is I think Retro just got the safety. That is indeed a safety in favor of the Seahawks. It does mean and Wolfman, defensive work, Retro getting frustrated. That's a lot of damage there from Retro. And that's it. Whoa! Nobody wants it, but a safety in favor of the Rams will do. And it's overtime in this third quarter. Retro mist, unbelievable. And Retro missed. What is going on with Retro? He's not playing the way he used to. Well, he's not used to 2-on-2. He's so much better. At this point, anything will do for the Rams. And I do mean anything. Great clearance there from Retro. That's a lot of panels gone. Touchdown prevention? Why is why does everyone hate Retro today? Why is he playing so bad? He was not letting that become a safety. And again with the prevention. Why is nobody letting Retro get a touchdown today? Why can Retro not get anything today? And it's a safety. a safety in favor of the Rams. Fourth quarter now, here we go. This is all or nothing now for Retro. This feels very reminiscent of what happened in the IRL playoffs last night between the Patriots and the Chiefs. Just a demolishing outlaw. And again with the defense. And again, everyone hates me. And again, Retro is hated. Wait. Was that a safety? Or was that actually a touchdown? It's another safety! Can someone give him a touchdown, please? No more safeties! And Jester demolishes Retro! Why does everyone hate Retro? And again with the demolitions! And again, they want Retro to die! Nope, I can't change mutators. And another demolition for Retro. I believe that was a field goal. Nope. Shock and surprise. Another safety! And Retro, just like that, has had enough! He gets a field goal. But bear in mind, if the Seahawks get a touchdown here, which is unlikely at this point, if the Seahawks get a touchdown here, that's it. Game over. And it goes to overtime. Well, at least Retro got a win today, but it's not the win he would have wanted. The Rams do advance to the Super Bowl, though. And there we go, folks. That is it for the semifinals. Next week will be the third place match and the Super Bowl itself. Hope you enjoyed what you saw today. If you did, as always, hit the thumbs up. And if you want to be baptized into following this channel, hit the subscribe button down at the bottom. Click the bell to join the Latter Day Saints notification squad so you don't miss anything I do on this channel. Follow me on Twitter at KenzieRetro, patreon.com/KenzieRetro as well. If you want to support me over there so you can get early access to my podcast. As usual, previous video on the left, playlist on the right. It's reaction day tomorrow. Until then, enjoy the rest of your day. Peace out and stay faithful as always.